So we're out here trying to fix our Craftsman lawnmower here. And what happened is that the front axle of the lawnmower broke and now it doesn't work. So I haven't seen a lot of videos on how to take that apart. So I will show you guys a little bit of how to do it. I have gone ahead and did this. It's not that hard, but I'll show you guys. So what you want to do is jack your lawnmower up. Since my lawnmower axle broke down near the street, I pretty much couldn't really find a way to drag it back. So I pushed it back with my skateboard to the backyard, and I didn't really have a flat surface. So this is what I have to work with for now until I can order the parts in and put it back in. So what you have to do is, this is the front right here, and you take out these two bolts here and two bolts here, and you do that for the other side. And I took out the wheel here, and what happened was this axle right here, this is your left and that's your right, and this part right here that holds the wheel pretty much just thing cracked. You see that crack off, so it's broken. And I try not to take this right tire here off, try to kind of leave it in one piece here, and I just kind of slide out of the axle and leave it here. If you jack it high enough, you can just slide it out. And here's the other screw that you take off, and that's about it. Once you take it off, it looks something like this. Your left right here and your right, and then you also have this bolt right here which you will remove, and your front axle will come out. And I'm waiting for the part to replace this, and once I get it in, I will show you guys. Okay, so we got our cast iron front axle here, and it looks very, very sturdy, very heavy duty. And it comes with the fittings, so that's very nice. And there's your bearings in there. And here's the old one that I took out. Was pretty tough to do it. So what you will need to take this bolt, center bolt here out, you will need 1/2 drive fitting system to get the bolt out. Very, very tough, especially if it's really rusty already. So use a can of PP Blaster here, get loose, spray a bit of them in there, get it all loose up. And once you get that out, take this out and then put the new one in. Okay, so we're going to switch out the old bearings here, and we'll switch out with the new ones right here. And there's actually this one that goes on top right here, sits on top of this, on top of here. There's another one on the bottom here. So switch those out, and then I'll just slide that right in there. And that's about it. Now, I'm not really sure, but this cast iron already have like a metal bearing welded in there already. So you might not need those plastic bushing, because I took that out because it will not, if I have that on there, it will not fit inside the tube. So I took that out, and I don't think you need it because it already has like a metal one in there. So I got everything installed. So also got this other side installed. I got the wheel on and everything looks good. I just need to grease the fitting and I think we should be ready to go.